it's on tune with Cosmo.
So this morning we are packing up all the products to take along with us to Sweden. So hopefully all the products we're packing we'll sell there and we don't have to bring any back.
So the event that we're going to, is this a sales event?
Yeah, it's a sales event in Sweden. So we'll be selling to customers and hopefully businesses too. The main goal of heading over to Sweden is to branch our business out to Scandinavian countries and possibly further.
What is it that you're doing?
Just quality control check on the sugar, wasn't it?
What is it that you're checking for, quality control device?
To make sure that there's date labels, that the spoon's included, that they're sealed properly, that they've got a warranty sticker, the boxes are shut properly. Just making sure that every component's sort of there, ready.
So if someone was to receive a shilajit without a spoon, it's your fault?
Yeah.
SCBO City, the largest one-stop shopping centre in southern Vietnam. SCBO City is a shopping destination for all customers. SCBO City has 5 floors offering the latest fashion products, hypermarkets, movie theatres, as well as dining, entertainment, education and lifestyle stores. Like St. John's?
Just a couple of colleagues started me going out to Vietnam to run a big supermarket over there. They've been shared down to potential buyers, so the ball started rolling.
10 quick fire questions. What's your name?
Sophie.
Birthplace?
Adder Park Hospital.
Pet name?
Bex.
Pet type?
Dog.
Favourite season?
Summer.
Last holiday?
Edinburgh.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Favourite movie?
After.
Favourite song?
Asking.
Favourite food?
Pasta.
Biggest fear?
Falling from a high height.
Best friend in work?
Oh, they're all my best friends for different reasons.
Question one, what's your name?
Ellie.
Favourite season?
Summer.
Pet's name?
Frank.
Pet type?
Dog.
Last holiday?
In Portugal.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Favourite movie?
Shrek.
Favourite song?
I've got a favourite song, I like loads of different ones.
Favourite food?
Italian.
Biggest fear?
Heights.
Who's your best mate in work?
No one, because I'm the manager.
What's your name?
My name's Sarah.
Birthplace?
Liverpool.
Favourite season?
Summer and autumn.
Pet name?
Died when we were on holiday, but it was Jelly Bean.
And what was the pet type?
It was a hamster.
Last holiday?
Went to Spain.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
The last thing you watched on Netflix?
We watched the Beckham documentary.
Favourite food?
Probably like fajitas or something like that.
Favourite song?
I like a bit of Celine Dion. It's a bit random, but...
Biggest fear?
Spiders.
And who's your best mate in work?
Tommy.
Matty Murphy.
What's your age?
38.
What's your birthday?
12th of March, 85.
Favourite sport?
Football.
Favourite supplement?
Nicotinamide.
Favourite food?
Can't give an answer, don't know.
I need something.
I could tell you my favourite takeaway. Picnic.
Biggest fear?
Jumping out of an aeroplane.
Typical attire?
Jeans and t-shirt.
Karaoke song?
Now we're talking. These will say something different, but I can turn my hand to anything. I like good karaoke.
But what would be the song?
The song, a bit of Andy Williams, what is it? You're just too good to be true, can't take my eyes off you.
What's your main ambition?
Main ambition, I think I said this in a documentary, just for those around me to say, proud of them, the other go.
How well do you know your boss? Yeah, okay. 10 quick fire questions. So, what's your boss's name?
Matthew.
What's your boss's age?
38.
When's his birthday?
12th of March.
I said April.
What's his favourite sport?
Football.
What's his favourite supplement?
Nicotinamide.
What's his favourite food?
Fucking
junk food.
Wraps. Anything that's not
he likes.
Wraps,
yeah.
Stuff.
And don't let him tell you he likes healthy stuff because he doesn't.
Tells us he goes to the gym, but he's just like for it.
If he was going to have one type of takeaway, what takeaway would it be?
He started eating from that meaty place in Notty Ash.
So I'll go for pizza.
Yeah, he likes a pizza.
I'll go for burger.
What's his biggest fear?
Heights.
No. Spend the money.
Sorry.
Typical attire.
Shorts. He likes rocking
quarter
shorts.
Quarter zip, there's no tops underneath.
With a zip down so you can see a bit of hair.
And then them fluffy, horrible uni student jackets that he wears.
Oh,
sometimes.
he likes a fluffy jacket, doesn't he?
What's his karaoke song?
Beatles. Yeah.
Don't know, because he can't sing, so...
Have you played your Christmas song yet, though?
How does that one go?
Isn't it that...
New York, innit? The New York
Fairy Tale
one.
Of New York.
That's it.
How does that go, Soph?
You scumbag, you maggot, you cheap lousy.
What would you say his main ambition is?
To conquer the world with Feel Supreme.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Be a good dad and husband.
Buy a mansion, probably.
Oh, yeah, buy a £1 million house.
Who's messier? Who's a better cook? Who's a better driver? Who's more organised? Who is an early riser? Who is better at keeping secrets? Who is more adventurous when it comes to trying new foods?
I'll tell you.
Okay, man.
Last question. Who'd win in a race? Who is the better dancer? Who is the more tech-savvy one? Who is the most likely to initiate a spontaneous adventure?
Spontaneous.
Who's most likely to get into trouble? Who is the more organised one? Who's the funniest? And who's a better cook? Who is more likely to get lost?
Oh, me.
Who is the best cook? Who's the most likely to be late? Who is the funniest? Who's the most likely to lose their temper? Who's the most adventurous? Who's most likely to be sick after a night out? Who's the best dancer? Who's the most argumentative? Who's the cleverest?
Oh!
Did he get 10 out of 10?
Yeah.
Right, so who's the funniest? Who is the better driver? Who is the biggest stress head? Who would the staff say is the best boss?
Me.
Who would win in an office fight?
Me. Definitely no, not you, me.
Groover.
Yeah, come on.
Who's the best singer? Who's got the best hairstyle? Who is the most health conscious?
You liar. You liar.
How is it not me? It's definitely me.
Who deals with pressure the best?
Me. I don't know.
Who adapts the challenge the best?
Both.
Yeah.
Who is the most consistent?
Yeah, well, I can get in at 9 o'clock. You can't.
Exactly.
Ooh. Oh.
Consistently late.
And last but not least, who is the most thoughtful?
Oh, that's a hard one.
Faith. You're just putting that because I did.
Matty's thoughtful because of Shell.
No, that one off.
So now I'm sure you'll appreciate how hard it is to work with Sophie. But you know, we're all one team. I hope you enjoy. If you do like the content on this channel, please do subscribe, like the video, check us out on social media, which is feel_supreme on Instagram, TikTok and Facebook, or the website, which is feelsupreme.co.uk.